Hi, I'm Keith.
And this is Cypress.
And Sable. Welcome to Discovery Time with the Florida Museum of Natural History.
Let's look for birds. There are many different kinds of birds. They come in different sizes and different colors. Some birds like to live in big groups called flocks. Others prefer to live alone. Birds are covered by feathers. Feathers help keep birds warm and make it possible for them to fly. So it's very important that birds keep their feathers nice and clean. Birds also have beaks. Birds use their beaks to help them eat. Some birds make nests in trees or on the ground where they will lay their eggs and raise their young.
Hi, I'm Tina, Nature Ambassador for the Florida Museum. Let's join Cypress and find out how to make a backyard feeder for our bird friends. First, find a pine cone. Any pine cone will do. Then you'll want to tie twine or a cotton string around one end to make a big loop. Next, cover the pine cone with something to stick the bird seed to. You can use peanut or sun butter. That works great in the summer, and shortening works well in the winter. Then stick as much bird seed as you can onto the pine cone. You might put the bird seed in a pan and then just roll the pine cone in there and squish it all in. Then hang your bird feeder from a tree and wait and watch for your bird friends. Don't be surprised if a squirrel comes to visit your feeder. They enjoy seeds too. Have fun!
Thanks for joining us for Discovery Time with the Florida Museum. Remember to check out our website for some helpful tips and to share your adventures with us. We hope you join us next time. Until then, get out there and explore.